Hey kid, what's up? I'm at Best Buy in Auburn. You're in the market for a new washer and dryer they have here. I got a new dishwasher. This one's an LG. And this looks like a washer, yep. Okay, the two hoses. Got something up there. New washer and dryer. Here's what Best Buy and Auburn looks like. New fridge. Looks like it needs to be cleaned a little bit, touched up, but there it is. This is a gas stove. You can tell, see this right here? That's a gas stove, I have that piece. It says on there. And you can see, down these you have that. And then, if you also need for a new vacuum or a vacuum, they have all these guys over here. Got a lot of coffee pots over here. Got a lot of new vacuums. Yeah, near Dyson. Here are new fridges, and then and this guy. I think when you buy it in the dishwasher, they kind of lose that stuff from the dishwasher gel or jet dry. So, come with the new holidays. Got an outlet. Yeah. And you know, the shag goes this, the washer and dryer. I think this one is... There's the ones down here. This is the dryers. Comes with steam setting. The washer. Kind of looks like the one I have at home. See, it has that similar tub. Has the thing. Load sensing. It does have a permapress, a newer one I have at home. So you just turn this here and got your power on. Yeah, it's like a newer one.